Ken Graham likes to fish. Never mind the ice and cold and wind chills of this Iowa January. He doesn't seem to mind those chilling realities. He hooks up a minnow and sends it down through the freshly bored hole in the ice. You won't find Graham in a heated ice shack. He keeps an eye on his bobber as he keeps his mind on the serenity that wisps across the snow patches and frozen sheets of water of Big Sea.
It's nice and quiet and usually get away from most of the people and just kind of relax.
Don't get him wrong, Graham likes fishing in the summer too, when it's toasty and toes stay warm. He just likes the tranquility that's in season this time of year.
It's a lot quieter, isn't it? You don't have people out on their sailboards or swimming over at the beach or anything, so it's a lot more quiet and peaceful. You know, that seems crazy, but it's better than sitting at home staring at the TV, so.
The only distractions out here, the occasional jet that passes overhead out of sight, and the cracking of the frozen water, ice quakes of sorts.
It always bothers me for about the first week or two I come out here, and then after that it's not, just don't really bother you anymore. Just kind of block it out and don't think about it. Just try not to think of anything at all. And it's time to get away from everything.
Graham usually spends an hour or two out fishing, depending if the fish are biting. On this day, though, the bobber sits quiet, frozen itself in the cold water. The only biting comes from a cool northwest breeze. It's time to go, but Ken Graham will be back to fish again in the serenity and tranquility of winter. Never mind the ice and cold and wind chills of this Iowa January. Dana Carden with an Eye on Iowa, Big Creek.